Gentlemen, Cahoga Falls High School proudly presents Musical Horizons 1989, a salute to the Glenn Miller Orchestra. The band continues now with the Billy May arrangement of That Old Black Magic. One of the many standards recorded by Glenn Miller's Army Air Force Band was recently recorded by Linda Ronstadt under the direction of Nelson Riddle. Listen as the band features trumpeter Calvin Berkeley on What's New? Do you remember the rest of the words to the Glenn Miller song, Get Your Kicks On? Try Route 66.
Chattanooga, choo-choo. Track 29. When you give me a shine, I can afford to board a Chattanooga, choo-choo. I got my fare, my best to travel to spare. You will leave the Pennsylvania Station, of course. Read a magazine and then you go and a hammer, an eggs of Carolina. When you hear the whistle blowing into the bar, then you know the tennis room is not very far. Shoulder on the corner, gotta keep it rolling. Ooh, Chattanooga, there you are. There's gonna be a certain party at the station. Satin and lace, I used to call Funny Face. He's gonna cry until I tell him that I'll never roam. So Chattanooga, choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home? Chattanooga, choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home?
One of the distinguishing features of the Miller Band was its ability to use many different players as soloists. Here is bass trombonist Lewis Short and tubist Pete Frederick playing Makin' Whoopee.
Yeah.
In addition to arrangements done for the Miller Band by such great arrangers as Jerry Gray and Bill Finnegan, Glenn would sort through music brought to his attention by various publishers such as Lou Levy, looking to promote their pieces, many of these being riff recordings by Harlem arrangers. Previously recorded by the Erskine Hawkins Orchestra, here is Tuxedo Junction. The Gold Tones continue with featured vocalist Laura Gray singing "Who's Sorry Now?"
Run!
A female vocal group which gained a great deal of popularity singing with the Glenn Miller Orchestra during the 40s were the Andrews Sisters. Here are Laura Gray, Linda Hoover, and Pam Ranney singing "Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree with Anyone Else But Me." I'd like to remind you that the Cuyahoga Falls Orchestras will have their spring concert on Monday, May 22nd in the auditorium. The outdoor band will have a free concert on the school's front lawn on Wednesday, May 31st. There will now be a 15-minute intermission, and then the Gold Tones will be back with more Miller favorites. Welcome back to the second half of Musical Horizons. Tonight's program is being recorded on digital audio and is available from Ambiance Recording. You'll find an order form on the inside of tonight's program. The Gold Tones continue now with another selection from the Army Air Force Band, American Patrol. One of the primary vocal groups that toured with the Glenn Miller Orchestra over the years was the Modern Heirs. Here is our version of that group. Linda Hoover, Laura Gray, Matt Wilson, and Troy Glennie singing Serenade and Brew from the movie Orchestra Wives.
Thank you.
The quartet continues, assisted by the award-winning jazz combo with Jersey Bounce.
They call it the Jersey Bounce, a rhythm that really counts. The temperature always mounts whenever they play the funny rhythm. They play in style. The Jersey Bounce will make you swing. The Jersey Bounce will make you swing.
One of the prettiest ballads recorded by Glenn Miller on RCA Records was the song A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square. Please welcome our vocal soloist, Miss Laura Gray.
Thank you.
The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodbye, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
During April of 1940, Glenn Miller recorded one of his most successful but also notorious recordings. On one side was a piece called WPA, which sold no copies. On the flip side, however, was a piece immortalizing the phone number of the hotel in New York City where the band was staying. Pennsylvania 6, 5000. Along with Jerry Gray, Bill Finnegan created the most productive of the Miller Band arrangements. In the Goldtones' next number, he combined a Russian folk song with swing and got the Song of the Volga Boatmen. In honor of the band's first movie, Sun Valley Serenade, Jerry Gray wrote this popular jump tune, Sun Valley Jump.
Thank you. Okay, could I have Mark Bowers out here, please? Mark from the band, we got you a card here, and if you could open it, please. Yes, this shows our appreciation for you doing this. You're doing a wonderful job for us. You win a free copy of our Music Horizons show.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Tarso, we know you're really busy, and we know you have a lot to do, and so to show you our gratitude, we gave you and your wife a dinner at the 356 fighter group at the airport, and it'll be just an evening out for you too.
It's just a little picture from the band that we all signed it. Here you go.
That's of Mr. Tarso at St. Louis and his little act up on stage. We also got Mr. Tarso a gift certificate to eat barbecued ribs, his favorite.
Been Mr. Dick Swinehart, technical director Mr. David Filing, crew members Tom Carino, Phil Frederick, Bob Gallagher, Mary Beth Glasgow, Chad Moore, Eric Ryan, Mike Tapp, Marlene Vinciguerra, and Christy Mulder, lighting director Scott Farrell, vocalist Pam Ranney, Linda Hoover, Laura Gray, Troy Glennie, and the award-winning Gold Tones under the direction of Mr. Don Tarso. My name is Mark Bowers, and on behalf of Mr. Tarso and the Gold Tones, we would like to extend our thanks for attending tonight's performance.